up guys, I'm Sahasra and welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to be discussing about Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Jayanti. So basically in this video we are going to be discussing about his history, some facts about him, and we are going to be discussing more about this Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Jayanti. So without further ado, let's get started into this video. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Jayanti. Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose birth anniversary on the occasion of 124th birth anniversary of Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose. This will be on the look back of his life and all that he accomplished as one of the most celebrated young freedom fighters of India. Subhash Chandra Bose was born on 23rd January 1897 in Cuttack, Orissa Division, Bengal Province to Prabhavati Dutt Bose and Janakinath Bose. In advocate, he belonged to a well-to-do family and was the ninth of 14 children. Bose studied at Presidency College, Calcutta, also known as Kolkata, where he was later expelled for attacking a professor making racist remarks towards Indians. He joined the Scottish Church College and earned his BA in philosophy. In 1919, under pressure from his father, Bose headed to London to give the Indian Civil Services ICS examination. He came fourth and was selected. Bose, however, resigned from civil services as he believed he could not side with the British. Now let's check out some interesting facts about Subhash Chandra Bose. Number 1. Bose was exceptionally brilliant and secured top ranks throughout his study in school and university. He completed his BA in philosophy with a first class score in 1918. Number 2. He cleared the Indian Civil Service examination in 1920 in England. Later on, he resigned from his civil services job on April 23, 1921, after hearing about the India's struggle for freedom. Number 3. Earlier, Bose had been a leader of the younger radical wing of the Indian National Congress in the late 1920s and 1930s. Rising to become Congress President in 1938 and 39. He was expelled from Congress leadership positions in 1939 following differences with Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi and the Congress High Command after openly attacking the Congress foreign and internal policies. Number 4. During the period of 1921 to 1941, he was imprisoned 11 times in various jails due to his stand for complete independence. Number 5. Bose believed that Gandhi's tactics of non-violence would never be sufficient to secure independence and advocated violent resistance. Number 6. On August 23, 2007, Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe visited the Subhash Chandra Bose Memorial Hall in Kolkata. Abe also said to Bose's family, "The Japanese are deeply moved by Bose's strong will to have led the Indian independence movement with British rule." Number 7. He established the Azad Hind radio station in Germany and led the India's nationalist movement in East Asia. Number 8. Subhash Chandra Bose believed that the Bhagavad Gita was a great source of inspiration for him. So guys, that's the end of this video. I hope you learn a lot about Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose Jayanti and about his significance, his culture, his history and some facts about him. So if you like this video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel for more content like this. And if you want to reach notifications from my channel, all you have to do is hit that subscribe button. And when you subscribe, there will be a notification bell right beside the subscribe button. So if you hit it, you will reach all the notifications from my channel automatically. And thank you so much for watching. Bye.